Kern County District Attorney Cynthia Zimmer announced today convictions in a case where two men shot at and falsely imprisoned others at a corral in Arvin. The jury found Daniel Yuloa guilty of attempted voluntary manslaughter, assault with a firearm, and gang participation. They also found Ricardo Villasenor guilty of three counts of felony false imprisonment and gang participation. The shooting happened on July 26, 2018. The DA says it began as an argument at the corrals on Fallbrook Avenue between gang members. The victim was shot once but survived. Yuloa and Villasenor are set for sentencing on May 20th.